Sunrisers Hyderabad will look to bank on their good-looking bowling attack to unsettle Mumbai Indians when the two teams meet in the Indian Premier League game on Thursday. Hyderabad, led by Kane Williamson in the absence of David Warner, who is serving a one-year ban due to a ball tampering incident, hardly broke sweat during their emphatic 9-wicket victory over Rajasthan Royals in their opening match. Mumbai Indians, on the other hand, lost the closely fought match against Chennai Super Kings in the tournament opener. Hyderabad showed in their first game that they have the most diverse bowling attack in the competition. India's celebrated pacer Bhuvneshwar Kumar leads the line with his swing bowling, while Billy Stanlake and Siddharth Kaul can hit the deck. The spinning department, led by Afghanistan's highly rated leg spinner Rashid Khan, also has the likes of Shakib Al Hasan with his orthodox left arm spin. Shikhar Dhawan's form is a boon on the batting front for SRH, though their batting depth was not tested during the first match. Coming to the visitors, Mumbai Indians has a star-studded team with skipper Rohit Sharma leading the list. Rohit would expect a better effort from his batsmen, as 165 on the good batting track was in par for the course. Besides Rohit, Evan Lewis, who has two T20 hundreds against India, and the explosive Kyron Pollard would like to show their bit hitting prowess on Thursday. For Mumbai, the biggest gain from the opening game was young leg spinner Mayank Markhande's performance on IPL debut. He scalped the wickets of Ambati Rayudu and CSK skipper MS Dhoni. Mumbai could see all-rounder Hardik Pandya not play due to an ankle injury he picked up in the last game. IANS report.